3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, my name is Dylan, and welcome back to another Final Cut Fridays, a series of videos where I give you Final Cut Pro tips in 60 seconds. We'll start with some simple tips and work to some more unknown ones. If you're wanting to play out your timeline, you probably already know that you press spacebar to play. With the J, K, and L keys, you can stop, rewind, and go forward, respectively. So if your timeline is playing out, have three fingers on the J, K, and L key, press the K to stop, use the J key to rewind, and the L key to go forward. If you click the J or L keys multiple times, you can speed up that playback by a lot. Here's a cool tip you may or may not know. If you hold down the K key and then hold either J or L, you can play back in slow motion, either backwards or forwards, with the sound playing. So if I'm holding the K key and then I hold down the L key, I can slowly move along. So maybe if I want to line up a sound effect to the exact spot after something in the dialogue, I can efficiently do that.